went to answer the ringing telephone. And then I read a piece of paper slipped down, falling with the flurries of dust. And when I finally finished the round book, I went back down the sunny corridor. And just behind the half-open sliding door, all of the beautifully breathtaking sight, I saw that you were. You've become restless in the wake of the screen. Silence is golden, I say it somehow. You started talking even so. My eyes are glowing to the garden, seeing where they grew a tall and ample plum tree. You know about all of this already. Now don't you do not tell her any of this. I started smiling.
Together, although I doubt that you even remember.